Someone is going hard. What this might mean is I might be able to sneak into... I'm 56 health. I ain't sneaking anywhere. Not on 56 health. But yeah, I need to find a gun today. I need to find satchels, bean cans, and all that sort of good stuff. Preferably either a double barrel or a revolver, or both. Screw it, I'm just doing this. There's too much going on outside for me to really care. Legs. Not really what I wanted. Alright, so I'm in power plant here, and I've done a bit of loot, and I've got like some stuff, nothing major. I've got this high external stone wall, which is kind of cool, I guess. But I'm just hitting as many boxes as I can here. I think that's about all the boxes I'm going to get. Except for that. Okay, so I've just been told where to get some key cards, and the system goes, for those of you who don't know, this is a very watered down synopsis of it, so if you do want to find out more about the system, I will be making a tutorial of that, or you could just Google it, or just wait for my video, it's completely up to you. But, so the way it works is, you find a green key card first, which is either on a scientist, or you can trade it from someone, or you can loot it off of desks, say like in a gas station, and then through green doors, behind green doors, are blue key cards on the desk. So once you've gone through a green door with a green key card, you pick up a blue key card. And then you can use the blue key card to go through blue doors, say at power plant or any classic monument. And then through the blue door is can be a red key card on the desk. And then obviously through red doors is the absolute dank loot that you want. And then that's it. So, like I say, very watered down version, but what I'm going to do now is to attempt to find myself a green key card, and I'm told they can be on scientists or what have you. Aha, okay. Good. This is what we want. Mr. Scientist. I'm going to take this one who's on his own here. I'm going to kill them all, hopefully, anyway. But I'll take this guy that's just chilling on his own. Oh, fucking hell. Okay, well. Okay, he's dead. I have to get 3 headshots on this guy. I killed them both. It only took me 82 million years. Flares. Hey, we got one, boys. Nice, 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 nice. Pick up all the arrows I fucking missed. All right, I think this is the green key card. It is tight. So I need to activate the puzzle somehow. That in my hand. Blue key card acquired. Nice. We out. So that first. Then we head over to the little shack. Okay, it worked. We activate that. Yeah, so I think I was too slow on the first go. do that one. It's not working. Do that. Nice, and then we're in. And then we should be, unless it's been looted recently. Red key card, got it. And there should just be loads of loot here. Nice! That was kind of stupid of me. All three key cards now. So that's tight. 1, 2, 3. Launch site or melee tunnels. So, the nearest I am is launch site. So I just went out farming. I got a bit of stone. I got a bit of stuff. So what I'm going to do is go get some wood now. Have I learnt? Before I go anywhere, have I learnt this? Yeah, I have. Okay, that's fine. Yeah, so I'm just going to go get a few K wood. And then do some honeycombing on the base, because right now it's like a 10 satchel raid, and that is no bueno. Someone's having a revolver fight near me. Please don't do that. I'm just trying to farm wood. And just this all the way around, just a bit of honeycombing, you know. Keep it nice, simple. I'll do those in metal. Out of stone already. It's going to take a lot more stone and stuff than I anticipated. But if I could just seal this off. For now, then that'll be fine. Right, I think that's actually sealed. And then we just need a metal door on the front. For fuck's sake. There we go. And then we just need to make another door up top and get some metal and do the roofs. But I'll do these first. That is a fucking python, everyone. Didn't mean to do that in stone, but whatever. Is what it is.
Been searching in the dark, trusting every clue I found, but the truth has not been told, is every corner of these woods is hollow. I can't see.